गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास 9. टुडे वी आर बिगनिंग चैप्टर 11 ऑफ डॉगलस जेम्स इफ आई वर यू. द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. डॉगलस जेम हैज रिटन दिस एज अ वन एक्ट प्ले विच इज फुल ऑफ सस्पेंस एंड थ्रिल. Intruder who enter Gernard's cottage, he has a plan to kill Gernard, and as he was planning to kill Gernard, this shows that he was a criminal, and police was chasing him because of he has committed a murder. The play begins when we see a Gernard who is talking on the phone. Play open where Gernard is found talking to someone on the phone. As he put down his phone, he start packing his bag, which shows he is about to leave the place. Just then a man enters from the right. He looks somewhat like a Gernard. He was intruder. The intruder has a revolver in his hand. He orders Gernard to put his hands up. Gernard obey him to remain calm. He talks to the intruder very politely. As soon as the intruder start asking questions from the Gernard, later tell him that he's feeling very uncomfortable with his lifted hand. That is, we see Gernard tells the criminal that he is feeling very uncomfortable because of his hands up, so he wants to keep his hands down. Intruder allows him to sit in a chair, and now the intruder, he allows him to sit on the chair. He himself sat on a divan with a revolver in his hand, which shows that intruder has entered the house with some reason. Now here in this we have come to know about the intruder's plan. Intruder was a criminal. He had killed a policeman and was being chased by the police, as he has killed the policeman, which shows that he is a criminal. He resembles Gernard, and that was the reason that he has come to his house. Okay. His plan was to kill him and take his place. So intruder has entered the house of the Gernard with the plan to kill the Gernard and take his place at his home. He asks him questions from which the letter gives us a satisfactory answer. That is, he answers given by the Gernard was satisfactory for the intruder because he wanted to know everything about the intruder. He wanted to get the information about the intruder. So here in this, till now we have come across three things. The first part is where we see the Gernard is talking on the phone and suddenly the intruder enters his home. And second incident is where we come to know the one who has entered his house, the intruder, he is a criminal because he has killed the police. Okay, and the intruder, he has a plan in his mind, and that is after killing Gernard, he has thought of taking a shelter in the house of a Gannad, because he resembles the Gannad, and in this way he would be able to hide himself from the police. Okay, this is how the first part, where the first part of the chapter it ends up. Thank you, students.